We're gonna start with some music. And this is an old film melody from the movie Green Dolphin Street. Mm. With that, I wish you a happy night here with us, and we'll do our best for you.
Thank you.
over to some original music. This is a song I named The Poet, Poeten. It's a dedication to the great Swedish poet, Jack Dierup.
Thank you.
This song called The Time Is Now, dedicated to Charlotte Parker. And we'll continue with some Swedish folk music for you. This is two pieces. I guess they are too difficult to translate, but in Swedish it's Vår vinda fiska. And the second one is Släng polska efter buskarna.
Thank you.
Tack så mycket. Thank you very much. Well, the folk music I think is a very important part of our background and can of course be included into jazz if you want, and we want that a little bit. We're going to continue now with the original composition by the piano player in this band. This one is called A Touch of You. Thank you. inspired initially around the windmills of your mind, and it's from a recent album of ours called European Standards. And well, let's continue with one more of these European standards. This one is from Spain. It's called Yo Vivo Enamorado.
Thank you. Paul Tanger som drums. Give it up. Mattias Svensson, bass. And we're really having a good time here. Continuing with a rhythmic piece of mine, this one is called Mare Nostrum, which is Latin and it means our sea.
Thank you.
the opportunity to say tack så mycket, thank you very much for, to the Swedish Embassy for helping us, supporting this concert here. And our little tour in Russia yesterday in St. Petersburg and 4 days ago in Yekaterinburg. And also big thanks for our tour manager Alf Olofsson, wherever you are, and the sound engineer and the great club here, Kaslos. Thank you. We are soon going to finish. We have 2 numbers left and we're going to play a beautiful ballad for you. A very famous jazz ballad, Round Midnight. And then I think we'll conclude with something maybe you recognize. Thank you.
Thank you.
piece is dedicated to Japan and the city of Sendai. It's called Flowers of Sendai.